12:45, restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is the language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. 3. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature.
You ever hear of Kabbalah? Jewish mysticism.
Insomnia haunts him and he twists and turns in his bed.
Maybe that pattern is like the pattern in the stock market. The Torah. This 216 number.
This is insanity, Max.
Or maybe it's genius. I have to get that number.
Hold on, you have to slow down. You're losing it.
You only gave us part of the code. Now give us the rest of the code so we can set it right.
You are only a vessel from our God. You are carrying a delivery that was meant for us.
There will be no order, only chaos.